What is up, everybody? I am Mr. Bobbly, and what the fuck is this intro? What is up, everybody? I am Mr. Bobbly, and welcome back to Overwatch. This time, though, there's a stupid... She's in this game. I already played as her, though, but she's in this... Actually, I haven't played as her yet, but I did a video. You can go check it out if you want. You don't have to. I don't care. I'm just going to play the game now. See you in a game, guys. Hopefully, I can play with her, right? I don't know. I want to play some Overwatch. I haven't played. I played one episode worth. Arriving. And then I was like, shit, I had like 5 episodes of Overwatch that need to go up first. That's why I've been doing like Overwatch every other day. I don't want to. But there's nothing else to play. I'm running out of indie games to play because there people aren't making them fast enough. People need to make indie games faster. So. I got her! She's mine. I'm going to play as her. I did play as her, though, that one time. I don't know how to play as her. Alright, I guess I'll play as her. I'm pretty excited. I want to play as her so much. Oh, she's so happy. I love how much she, I guarantee there's one on the other team. I love how much, like, expression she does with her eyes. Like, yeah, there's a little bit of body language there. But most of it's like how her eyes move, and she can change the shapes of that. Had to get that out of my system. Holy shit. Okay. I'm pretty excited. I'm going to see how I do as her in an actual game, because I never did get to do that. I need to... I forget how literally everything... What does she have again? She has the gravitation thing that blows up, protective barrier, fortified. Got it.
Okay, I guess.
Where's everybody at? Why am I up down here by myself? Oh, hey, there she is already. Alright, this is just gonna fucking shit show of... Okay, well, I'm already dead, so that's a good sign. I think everybody just gunned for me. Maybe I should have done that as soon as they opened the goddamn door. I don't know. Already off to a great start with her. I keep wanting to call her Osira, even though it's Orisa. Orisa. I don't know. But yeah.
Who's again, G up top?
Okay, dude, I'm trying to do a goddamn thing right now. Fuck you guys.
Behind us.
Okay, that's not working at all. Okay, I'm doing terribly as her. I just have to... I'm sure it's just a matter of, getting used to her. I don't know why I keep doing this again. This motion. I keep doing this motion. Didn't mean to push the button for that one, but sure. Ha, fuck you. Okay, I think I need to do a little bit of... There is definitely a warm-up happening right now. Everyone is fucking focus firing me because I'm her. Yeah, not a gender to the robot. Tech, this is a her. It's a female voice actor. I'm like 90%, 99% sure. But, yeah. So I'm doing awful. I did the most damage, though. I have 0 kills.
Oh, soldiers only 1 health.
Dude, you. I don't. I'm trying to make a video. I need to figure out my chat button is so I can chat. Come on. Come on. Kill somebody, please. I killed somebody. I killed one person. Alright. I think I'm figuring this out. I think I'm figuring out how she works. Because I think I'm trying to do a little too much aggressive tank going on. And I'm feeling like she's more of a defensive tank. I did a whole video on her, and I literally forget how it worked. I feel like that was a mistake. I hear this thud. Oh, it's a damage boost. I should have put this by my shield. That one right there. Okay. Okay, we got this. Come on. Everybody, I cover.
Oh,
Come on, come on. Yeah, okay. Alright, I'm figuring this out. Okay. Yeah, bring on the Genji. And the shooting of the is definitely weird. The fact that that shoots out, that always that seems to be getting me quite a bit. Okay. Come on. Come on, reload. Okay, well, that was good too. Oh shit, I'm alive. Come on, get. I feel like her weapon doesn't do shit for damage. It takes so long to reload, I'm gonna die. Alright. I don't know if I'm just not hitting. What's my accuracy? 23% accuracy. I'm just not hitting, never mind. Her weapon does perfectly fine damage. If only I could hit 75% more of the time. Keep pushing that button, I don't know why. I forget what game I was playing where I'm trying to sprint. Oh, I think that's every game. Come on, get. Yeah. Alright, we can do this. I believe in us. Come on, get him! Who keeps healing the shit out of this soldier? Alright, we got this. We got this. We can defend this payload. I'm really good. I'm really liking this ability to just kind of lay fire, like kind of like a covering fire thing. Probably should have saved that until that was actually out of ammo or out of barrier. All right. Now I'm doing a lot better. Now I've gotten kind of used to her. I can definitely feel that I'm doing better as her. Come on, get. I'm gonna save every comment I have for her to the in between matches. Shoot that down. Come on, almost got somebody dead. Okay, need to lead targets a little bit better with her. That's what I need to do, is just, I need to lead targets better. That's what I'm not doing. Alright. Again, still a bit, big fan of her, ability to just kind of, like, lay down firepower. I think that's really good. And her ability to just kind of shoot shit at her feet. Well, I'm feeling okay. I don't know. I would like to think I'm doing okay as her for my first time playing as her. I kill it. Alright, well. Not a lot of close combat anything, but sure. Like, defensive at least. I think the barrier gets the sides. We lost. That's fine. What is so bright? Oh, that's the sun. Holy shit. Alright, well. Play of the game. Night Stalker. I hate that skin. I hate how that skin looks. I think that skin looks so dumb. I hope I get a crate. I should get a crate with next game. Oh, so close to a crate, too. Alright, so we're defending.
It's a perfect day for some mayhem.
We all know why I play as Junkrat. I think Junkrat's awesome. Anyways, I'm not going to excuse myself. Waiting for players. Alright. I think she is a good character. Definitely going to take some
prepare your defenses.
Getting used to.
Select your hero.
Just because, you know, she's new. Learn how to fight her. Learn how to play her. You know, that kind of stuff. I tried to do for everybody when I started playing. I like her, though. I think she'll be good. I think once people learn to play her, she'll be good. And she'll be fucking annoying. There's a lot of shield on this team. Just want to put that out. Somebody just switch off of her. Too many tank heroes. Somebody needs to switch. Alright. Alright, let's go. Let's hurry our defenses. This is gonna go terribly with these people. Like, with this. There's no, like, high damage output anybody. I don't know. Well, that didn't do anything that I wanted it to do. I think the centaur thing is a little unnecessary, but I'm not. Whatever. Shut up. I'm not talking about that. Son of a bitch!
Well, that's a good spot.
Put that there.
Oh. Remember that time Howdy. We stole the crown jewels? All hail King Jameson Fawkes the First! And, Duke, right? What is your name, anyways?
That's funny. I think there's somebody up there. Yep, there's a Hanzo up there.
Attackers incoming. Defend objective A.
Oh, yeah, there's a Hanzo up there. That's not gonna end well. Oh, good. Glad we're all just over here. Fuck you. McCree, I've got your name for a second. Let's destroy that barrier. Man, Junkrat's fucking things are awesome for destroying barriers. Come get him. God, I miss playing frickin' Overwatch.
I am ready.
Shit. Fuck you, McCree. Should I put this thing behind us so that people actually hit it?
The hunter lays a
and they don't just prey. Sneak up on us like they had just done twice. Holy shit, there's somebody over there. Ah, fuck you, Lucio. Alright. Come on, get him. Get him. I can get him. Come on, get him. I got him. Get him. Nope, didn't get blown. Alright. Now, I'm like 90% sure Junkrat's not supposed to stay behind enemy lines beside him by himself, but regardless. Now, there's a lot of voices going on there all of a sudden, guys. Well, chill out. Alright. Anyways. Junkrat Pro right here. Look at that hop. Did you guys see that hop? Hanzo. What about Hanzo? Fuck you, Sombra. I don't like you. Fuck you. I didn't mean to push that. Oh, man, somebody fell from my trap. What an obvious trap spot, too. I'm gonna put another one there. Alright. Fuck you guys! Oh shit! Fuck you! I don't know if anybody down here that'd be cool though if I had hit somebody. I don't know where she's at. I'm running out of space! Oh god! Nope. Okay, well, I'm glad I wasted everything there. That's fine. That's fine. That's perfectly acceptable. Let the dragon come. Wow, you're just long-shotting that one. My arrow finds its mark. Fuck you guys, fuck you guys, fuck you guys. Somebody get caught in that. Somebody get caught in that. Nope, nobody? Great. Hanzo, don't die. Okay, I think you just died. It's specifically what I asked you not to do, but that's fine. Nobody listens to poor old Junkrat anyways. Stop the payload. Nah, well, I mean, I don't know. Do we really want to stop the payload? I don't know if we need to stop it. I feel like it's fine. We're gonna hop up there. Realized I've never made that any time I've ever attempted to do it. So I did. I was just like, fuck it. I don't need to do that. I'm too important to die right now. That was the most pretentious thing I think I've ever said in my life. Holy shit. Anyways. Either way, drawing my Overwatch commentary, I think it's fantastic. I think it's my best shit ever. It's not. It's pretty mediocre. Fuck you guys! Thank you, my friend. Ah, fuck you guys. Holy shit. How did I do all of that by myself? Well, I mean, I didn't do it totally by myself, but it was pretty awesome, wasn't it? Okay, well, you put a barrier in front of me and I couldn't fucking do shit, so thanks, everybody, for that one. I'm gonna run away for a second and go around. I'm gonna die. This is gonna be the death of me. I need a health pack. Oh shit, there's a Lucio. Okay, maybe not. I don't know why I freaked out about a Lucio. Why would I be able to handle a Lucio? Alright. What's going on up here? Hello, everybody. How's it going? I'm gonna help. Nope, they're all dead. That's fantastic. Hey, Bastion, how's it going? Ha! Fuck you, McCree. That's gonna hit me. I just had to take her out because it was totally worth it. Wow, that deployable barrier, it makes like a really nice just fucking everything. Don't know why I moved that. Should have kept that there. Hey, bro, dog, how's it going? That one there. Everyone, how's it going? Just a good old... Oh, God, everybody's around me. Everybody's around me. Too many people. I don't like it. Roadhog. Junkrat does not approve of people this close to him. Oh, someone healed me. Somebody destroyed my shit. Come on, get him. Didn't get him. Almost got him. Would've been cool if I got him. It's okay. I accept it. I accept my fate of being only so good at Overwatch. How do you do? I really don't think highly of myself in any other situation, except for when I play this. I want to become Mango, but you don't hear me complaining. What the fuck are you guys talking about? I don't know what they're talking about. They can all just shut the fuck up. I don't need their shit. I ain't got time for that shit. Is anybody defending this? Or what? Is it just me? Supercharger is ready to be deployed. Okay, let's go. Get it. I need to respawn and hit that button quickly. Alright. Push it. Wonder if that did anything. I'm always curious if that does anything. Because I once respawned, did that, and it killed somebody, and it was funny. Come on, get up here. Alright, ready for this shit? Drop the Okay, there is like some people there. Oh, that's my guy. Oh my god, are we gonna do this? We can do this. I'm not gonna die either. I'm gonna manage to survive this. Yeah, we did it!
Victory.
Yeah, went in a loss, but we ended on a high note. Yeah, look at that. Look at all these great... this great shit. Well. Yeah, let's go open that loot box. Let's end on a high note. Alright. Alright. You guys ready to get pieces of shit? Why is this not loading? There it is. Let's get something good. It's gonna be something that's a piece of shit. Ready? Nothing cool. Told you. Who's just this? Mercy's, of course it is. Two tracer things, though. Cool. I wanted something cool, but nope, not allowed to have that. Anyways, thank you all so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed. And I will see you all.